This is how the new D13TC works. Air flows through the engine and into the cylinder. Injectors spray fuel into the compressed air, causing it to ignite. The piston's patented wave-shaped interior guides the flame back to the center of the cylinder for a concentrated and efficient burn. The hot exhaust flows out of the cylinder, through the turbo, and into the exhaust system. Excess heat and pressure are then recovered and reused by the turbo compound unit. This turbine directs energy to a gear link that pushes the crankshaft, giving the engine extra momentum and power. The result is an engine that makes full use of the available energy at every stage.